Thank you very much for the opportunity, for being with it. I say for me it's a big opportunity. My first time here in USA is just 1 year. Now, I respect Sergey Kovalev. Now he's number one world championship of lightweight. But I not come here for job or for play or for game. I'm here because for change my life, for change anything. I won't be world champion, but I work with Herbert Sanchez in Big Bear for this. For me, it's not. I'm not stupid, you know. I'm say. What do you think about me? You know. I'm not a baby. I'm not. Excuse me. I'm looking for me. Yeah, I'm not naive. Yeah, thank you. I'm not naive. I say this fight is very, very difficult for me, but I say it's very difficult for Sergey. You know, it's not difficult just for me, because I'm very smarter. I'm faster. I'm in 25 July. I'm ready with my team. I'm ready for this fight. I'm ready for Sergey. And now it is my, I'm the new generation of lightweight, you know, because I don't want the same fight of another opponent, you know, of Sergey. And thank you very much for Katy Diva, my promoter. Thank you very much my team. Thank you very much my co-manager Vid Caruso internally. And Herbert Sanchez, thank you so much for about you. I see you 25 July for the big fight. I promise to you, this is a big fight. Thank you very much.